Welcome to CSUMB. I'm Cecilia with the Technology Help Desk in the Division of Information Technology here at Cal State Monterey Bay. Here are four fast tips to get you started with technology here at CSUMB. Tech tip one, your CSUMB account. The first thing you need to know how to do is log into your account. You should have received an email with your CSUMB username and password. The username starts with the first four letters of your last name and ends with a randomly assigned four-digit number. In that email, you also clicked on a link that had you create your password and select your multi-factor authentication method. We suggest using Okta Verify to keep your CSUMB account secure. Now you are ready to use your username and password for almost everything here at CSUMB. Tech tip two, Wi-Fi. Our second tip is how to connect to campus Wi-Fi when you arrive. There are three official Wi-Fi options available to you here at Cal State Monterey Bay. They are CSUMB, CSUMB Guest, and EduRoam. You'll want to connect to CSUMB as it's the most secure Wi-Fi option. To do this, just click on Wi-Fi in your device settings and select CSUMB from that list of available networks. When prompted for that username and password, use your provided CSUMB username and password to connect. Finally, make sure to also accept the security certificate. Tech tip three, dashboard. The dashboard is your one-stop portal for all things CSUMB. To get to the dashboard, visit csumb.edu and click dashboard at the top of the screen. If prompted to log in, use your CSUMB username and password. This is where you will get access to your campus apps, such as email or our learning management system. Plus, you can get campus news and events information from your dashboard as well. Pro tip, you can even arrange your dashboard apps so they are in any order that makes sense to you. Just click on More Apps and select Edit Order to move the boxes around in any order that suits your needs. And finally, tech tip four, free and discounted software. Our free and discounted software page has titles available exclusively for CSUMB students, staff, and faculty. Go to csumb.edu/IT, type in the word free in our Search Our Services bar, and then click on the first result. The most important software you can download from this page is our free campus antivirus software, Sophos, which is available to use on your personal machines. There are other free or deeply discounted titles, including Adobe Creative Cloud, Microsoft 365, and many others. Thank you for watching our four fast tips for getting acquainted with technology here at CSUMB. If you ever have any technology questions or concerns while on campus, stop by our technology help desk located on the first floor of the library. You can also call us Monday through Friday. Just call 831-582-HELP. We are also on the web at csumb.edu/IT, or you can follow us on social media on Twitter and Instagram at csumb_IT.